can't stop thinking about food. I dream about food. I think about food when I'm eating food. I think about food 24/7.
Any eggs yet?
No.
Ah, you know what that means. Shopping block day.
Yeah, you got those chickens. I'll have to keep an eye on you. Every time you walk by the cage, you're going to keep an eye on you.
I would not deny that I'm having homicidal feelings about those damn chickens.
Some people want to eat the chickens right away, like Clarence, and some people want to wait to see if they'll lay some eggs. It's just the problem is if we go to the merger and we're not allowed to take the chickens, then it's a waste.
Chicken nuggets.
Clarence, are they acting like they're thinking about laying eggs?
Hell no. Freaking straw for your little asses. Lay some eggs.
The chickens are presently still up for debate, but we're going to wait till today's reward challenge to see what's available today and then probably make a decision tonight. Hey, we still will get an egg, maybe. We'll get an egg or two.
The members of my tribe, they're of the opinion that given the right environment, our chickens are going to lay eggs, which is completely a joke to me.
Believe it or not, I think we're all unsure what the hens need to do to lay the eggs. Frank wants to put a net out there so they can run around and play.
Oh, wait, I'm giving you something nice, you want. I think that's better for him, don't you?
Why don't you say your goodbyes? Don't get mad. I'm counsel for you tonight.
As much as we're joking about it, I am serious about killing one of those chickens. You know, I've talked to each one of the chickens personally, and I've informed them that, you know, they're on notice.
Last night you told them you loved them and everything.
I do, man. I also told them, you know, you got 24 hours to lay an egg, and not technically it'll be 48 hours, so that's on them.
What if they lay an egg by tomorrow morning?
Then we spare them. How's that?
Really?
I swear.
Well, you hear that, you guys? Clarence says if we find an egg in the morning, the chicken lives.
All they have to do is lay an egg, one egg.
Good morning, boys and girls. Did you guys leave us any eggs?
I went into the cage this morning, and I didn't see anything in the beginning at all, and I thought, oh, damn, these chickens didn't lay any eggs again. Look at this.
Did you see that?
Yes. Yes, we have eggs.
Oh, don't tell her she's got something in her hair. I'll be damned. Yeah, see? I got patience. You got it, man, right? Oh, yeah. Great.
Isn't that cool? Let's just put it right there.
Just let it sit there.
So we're just going to keep it right on the tray there until Clarence wakes up and sees the egg.
Oh, damn. Damn those chickens.
You finally have an egg.
I would love it at this morning when Kim brought over that egg. Because last night, Clarence is like, well, one of them have an egg. We don't have to eat the chicken.
An egg! Wow!
What's up? Oh, hell no! Come on! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Chicken for you!
I hate you, and you, and you, and you, and you did it just to spite me, so whatever. And they laid the smallest egg possible to spite me. Scrambled that egg, it might disappear. Oh, I hate those chickens.
Truth is, I don't think any of us mind killing a chicken for dinner.
We tormented it a little bit, but we decided we're going to kill a chicken and eat it for dinner anyway.